Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print reverse of natural number using recursion in C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMS that is containing various programming related material available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now, I am going to discuss a code with you which will demonstrate you how you can print reverse of natural numbers using recursion in C. The objective is written in first statement with the help of comment. Then I have included a header file. Then a function is declared, void reverse int. Its return type is void, that means it will not return any value and it will receive an integer as input. Then main function, which is containing two variables n and s. Then printf and scanf is available. Printf will print enter value of n on console, and the entered value will be received by scanf, and that number will be stored inside n. Then at line number 9, you can see a function call is available, that is reverse of n. So this n will be passed inside the definition. Then return 0, because return type of main is integer, that's why return 0 is available. After completion of main, this definition is for reverse function. And this function is a recursive function because it is called again inside its definition. You can see here, this is the calling statement, and this complete block from line number 12 to 22 is function definition. So whenever we call a function inside its definition, that function becomes recursive function. It is containing a base condition, which is n equals to 0. If condition is true, then return will terminate the recursive calling. Otherwise, else will be executed, which is displaying value of n on console. And return statement is calling reverse of n minus 1. So each time n is decremented by 1, and it is called again reverse function, and the decremented value will be printed on console. So this is the complete code which will display reverse of natural numbers on console. Now I am going to execute this code. I am entering 10. You can see 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. These values are displayed on console as reverse of natural number. So with the help of this demonstration, I hope you have understood how you can implement a program using recursion in C to display reverse of natural numbers. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.